each of you guys. So, I decided, hey, I need to do something about this. Ngayon, jay, kasi po may sleep ko. Ilalo na lalaki ako. But, when I discovered Liven Burn Coffee, oh, natuwa talaga ako. Kasi sobrang natuwa ako. Kasi kape siya. Eh, sakto kape, eh, coffee lover ako. At hindi halata sa office na papapayat pala siya. Akala nila, pakape-kape lang ako. What they didn't know is, I was trying to lose weight. And I was losing weight in the process.
So this Liven Burn Coffee has an ingredient called Garcinia Cambogia. Most of the time kasi, di ba, we eat fatty foods. So yung Garcinia Cambogia, it hinders the absorption of fats in our body. So because of Garcinia Cambogia, hindi na na-absorb yung fat sa katawan natin. Na-flush out na siya agad ng digestive system natin. And Garcinia Cambogia has this active ingredient called hydroxycitric acid. So it has boosted fat burning and cut back appetite according to studies.
And ito pa yung napansin. Sa Liven Burn Coffee, when you're taking it, ito talaga, the first thing you notice is na-reduce yung appetite mo, causing you to eat less than usual. Tsaka busog agad yung feeling mo kahit konti lang kinain. Eh, but not feeling bloated or anything. At the amazing thing about it is, hindi ka nangihihina na. As in, your energy levels is still the same, if not better. Now, if I take it, when I take Liven Burn Coffee, I'm just more wired, more awake. I'm just on the go, ready to go talaga every time.
Itong Liven Burn Coffee, meron siyang Satiereal, Catechin, Carnipure.
Yes, what Carnipure does is binuburn niya yung fats inside the cells kahit matutulog tayo or hindi pa kayo nag-workout. Satiereal increases our serotonin hormones or otherwise known as happy hormones. Kasi diba, what our burn products does is they suppress our appetite and our cravings. So tendency is mawawalan tayo ng gana masyadong kumain. And normally, every time na wala tayo ng ganang kumain, hindi tayo masyadong nagiging productive or hindi tayo masyadong nakakapag-isip ng maayos kasi nga iniisip natin, gusto natin kumain. But with this, walang ganun na effect. Kasi even though nasusuppress yung appetite and cravings, on the other hand, ini-increase naman yung serotonin hormones. So, ibig sabihin, you are assured that you will be on a good mood and you can still do your work properly. At bago pala natin partner, this Liven Burn Coffee uses stevia, which is a sweetener pero sugar-free, and it is a powerful antioxidant thing.
Pero, ang pinaka-importante dito, partner, itong Liven Burn Coffee is an FDA registered with CPR number 4, Certificate of Product Registration Number. Kaya naman sure tayo na legit to.
And I can tell you, I've been taking Liven Burn Coffee for 4 months now, and with 4 months of experience, I have lost a significant amount of weight. So I've already lost 30 pounds to be exact. As in, I'm still gonna take Liven Burn Coffee kahit ako yung desired body ko. Kasi one, to still keep maintain yung body physique na gusto ko. But aside from appearance, it's a lifestyle change.